when the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said, or you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Ham? It is ham, right? I'm just looking at the detail you put into this board and
got
I'm guessing
a friend in me.
Hey, what's going on, guys?
Hey,
it's your boy.
You want me to tell this next part?
ZombieTube Gaming coming at you with some more Toy Story 3 gameplay. We're going to be doing Andy's house. We're going to be going to Andy's house first. So I'm going to do it by section. So I'm going to go Andy's for my second video, Al's Toy Barn for the third, Toy Story Peter for this. Fourth, and I guess we gotta like find some new houses. So let's go to Andy's house. All right. Yeah.
I sent Rex to the basement to get the cordless phone. So now we just need to find Andy's cell phone. Then, when we call him,
he will find us with the phone and play with us one last time. I like it, cowboy.
Yee-haw! Let's do this.
Yee-haw! Let's do this. All right, now I need to go. Gotta watch out for that because that's pushing me off edge.
Let me take a crack at it.
Woohoo!
Ready when you are.
All right, come on, Buzz. Oh, I didn't even know that was in there. Switch to Jesse. Come on, Jesse. Hold on. Let's turn the volume and the sound down. Let's see.
Okay. Where's that new spell?
What's that? It's awesome. Knew it. Come on, Jesse. Woo! That was close. Just got kicked off. All right, Buzz. All right, Jesse. Oh, geez. Oh, actually, come on. So, why didn't I think about this before?
Now we just need to call it from the home phone.
Rex is still MIA.
And hasn't brought back the cordless phone.
We better see what's keeping him. Come on.
In the basement. That's okay. More adventure awaits.
There's the cordless phone. There. But how are we going to get it down?
Sir, I believe we can help.
Hey, look, it's a soldier.
Throughout the room, but tied up at the moment. If you can free him, they'll get that phone down safely. Guaranteed.
Thanks, Sarge.
Thanks, Sarge. Okay. Push this over. I think I can get up on the ground. Yep. Okay. Got this.
Yes.
Oh, Buzz, I need to go. Found him.
Yes.
Touchdown.
Alright.
Rangers don't need help.
Oh, great.
Nice.
Calm down. Help is here.
Oh. That's so cool! The next. Oh, there he is. Touchdown.
Good work. Get that phone to Andy's room. We'll find Rex and catch up with you there.
Yes, sir. You heard him, men. Move, move, move!
Hey, Rex.
Rex, you were supposed to get the phone and come right back.
No!
The Buzz Lightyear game!
We haven't played this in years.
Yeah, I made it to the Gamma Quadrant. I'm almost to Zurg's fortress.
Guys, come on. We need to get back.
Oh. Rex, we know you can defeat him. Just do it quickly.
All right. All right, looks like I gotta play the Buzz. Do this. It's still a part of Andy's house. Yeah, Buzz, let's do this! I know I'm taking damage. Yes, I hear you. Troll, buzz. I know. Come on. Let's go, Buzz! And a blow. Crap! That's not good. That's not good.
Buzz? Buzz, are you there?
I'm through the meteor shower.
Oh no, what the? I fell through the hole. Oh, I fell. Be careful. My laser beam. Got this. Oh, jeez. I forgot to get out of, not going to do that again. Oh, gosh. I did it again. Oh my gosh. I keep forgetting to get out of aim mode. I can still get it. No. It's too far. I missed my What the heck? What the? Oh my god. Oh, I see, I see. Oh crap. Really? Even with that boost, you can't get to it? What? You've got to be kidding me. Oh, it's still hit me. There we go. There we go. One more, and then we can keep moving. I bet I can't do it. Oh, my.
Not today, sir.
Not today, sir. What the heck? I just arrived at Zerg's. Holy crap! Is there some way out? Oh my god! It's like a meat upon a meat grinder. One, two, three. Nope. What the crap? Show me what. Okay, yeah, I kind of figured. Come on, come on. Oh. Ooh. I almost got tenderized. Oh gosh, it's this thing. Oh gosh. I made it. I'm coming for you, sir. Okay, so the second one goes first. How dare you? Oh, great. I jumped. I was supposed to... Oh my god. Here we go again. I made it. Oh, great.
Light here to start, command. Closing in.
Good work.
Oh, great. I have to time it just. Okay, what is the most, don't step on the green. Step on. No. Damn it! I missed it. Coming for you, Zerg! Oh my gosh. Okay. I will destroy you. Music is so good. Save it here just in case.
Don't count on it, sir.
Come to me, Zug. Zerg, you will be defeated. Gotcha. Got away.
We tried our hardest to get Andy to play with us, but it just didn't work. Probably because I wasn't consulted about the plan.
Our only options were to go into storage in the attic.
Or get thrown in the trash.
Well, we decided to go to Sunnyside Daycare, where we met a slew of new toys, including a cuddly bear named Lotso.
He smelled like strawberries.
All right, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed that gameplay of Toy Story 3. We completed Andy's house. We defeated Zurg. that's all I could say is don't forget to hit that sub button and the bell notification so you know when I go live or when I post new content. So hopefully you guys enjoyed that. Hopefully you have a great day. Oh, also one thing.
I wonder what's playing.
Don't forget to hit that like button too. It's very important. But other than that, peace.
Ship will never